Hey guys, we're back again and today we're going to be comparing some popular gaming mouses. So we have 5 mouses and those are the HyperX Pulse Fire, Corsair Harpoon, SteelSeries Rival 300, Zowie EC2A and the Logitech G402. Let's start with the HyperX Pulse Fire. As we're talking about budget, it comes for around 3,300 rupees. The Pulse Fire is a pretty large mouse with 6 physical buttons. The buttons are very responsive and the mouse itself is pretty cheap. The build quality is solid and the mouse is pretty light. The mouse is quite comfortable to hold due to the gripped sides. The max DPI of this mouse is 3,200 and you choose from anywhere between 400 to 3,200. Its biggest weakness is the fact that there is no software for it, so you can't customize any of the buttons or the lighting. An RGB refresh version is due to be released soon. Moving on to the Corsair Harpoon. The Corsair Harpoon is a very cheap mouse coming in for only 2000 rupees. It has all the features similar to that of an expensive one. The build quality is pretty good, it's very light and the best of all, it has programmable buttons. The max DPI is 6000 and for precision, it can be customized all the way down to 250. The two major cons are, the wire gets tangled all the time and takes a very long time to straighten out. It is quite small to hold, other than that, it's just an excellent mouse. Let's move on to the Logitech G402. The build quality is not that good, which is fair as the mouse itself costs 2.5k. The cable is very flexible, that's good for gaming, but I'm pretty sure you have to be careful not to damage it. It could be a bit harder. It uses multiple sensors for tracking the mouse. It has 8 buttons, they feel very responsive. The mouse looks complex and is very light. The max DPI of this mouse is 4000 and the lowest is 240. The major drawbacks of this mouse is build quality and the buttons are very sensitive. Next up we have the Zowie EC2A. This is a very bulky mouse, it has 6 physical buttons and are quite responsive. The DPI button is situated below the mouse. It has a very smooth light when compared to other mouses in this list. One of the best, in fact. The minimum DPI of this mouse is 400 and the maximum is 3200. The lighting of scroll wheel changes according to your DPI. Last but not least, we have the SteelSeries Rival 300. The Rival 300 has 6 buttons, is very comfortable and has very accurate tracking. Moreover, the lighting can also be adjusted. It has an extremely accurate sensor, easy to use software for customization, reliable switches and anti-sweat coating. The max DPI 6500 can go all the way down to 50. All of this comes for only 3000 rupees. As this is a budget comparison, our winner for today is the G402, coming for only 2400 rupees. It has everything you need, but my preference would go to the Rival 300, as it gives great feel and comfort while gaming.